To start using the Nucleus Smart Apps control and monitoring features, you'll need to pair your Cochlear Nucleus 7 or Kanso 2 sound processor with your compatible Android device. If you have not done so already, download the Nucleus Smart App from the Google Play Store. Open the Nucleus Smart App and swipe through the welcome screens. When prompted, create your Cochlear account or log in if you already have an account. When you have your sound processor and are ready to pair, on the Pair Your Processor screen, tap Continue and follow the prompts to allow location access. This enables your Android device to detect your sound processor. Next, turn your sound processor off and back on again. Your Android device will then search for your sound processor and display it on your screen. When your sound processor is displayed, select it to begin pairing. The pairing process may take up to 30 seconds. The next step is to verify your sound processor. Tap Continue, then remove your sound processor from your head. Briefly press the button on your Nucleus 7 sound processor, or if you have a Kanso 2 sound processor, tap it twice. Then, return your sound processor to your head when prompted. Tap Continue to complete pairing your sound processor. This may take up to 30 seconds. If prompted, enter your user details. When setup is complete, select Continue to begin using the Nucleus Smart App. If you have two sound processors, both need to be paired during the same pairing window. To do this, turn each of your sound processors off and back on again. Your compatible Android device will search for your sound processors and display them as a pair here in the Processors Detected screen. Select your sound processors to begin pairing them. You will need to verify each sound processor individually. Follow the screen prompts to complete verification and pairing for both sound processors as previously described.